That puck will stay in the offensive zone. Jackson Soper will push it down the boards. Oh! Rodenroth gets right back up after that collision with the boards. That's out. Cut off. Charlotte, backhand pass. Soper was there. Another backhand. He scores! That's Caleb Rodenroth with a backhand. Loose puck came out front of the net, and Caleb made no mistake. It is a 1-1 hockey competition. That puck will just roll down in the zone. I do think Caleb Fisher has left the, he has left the ice. Put over, who's that? The signer, the extra attacker, the signer in the middle. Pass over. Hey, score! I can't help but call that number. Sawyer Rogers over and over on D. A pass over to Kuchin and a shot. And he scores! Kuchin and head. He's got in the right. That's right. Tim didn't know what to do. The goaltender number one. Nick Kim was sitting there with a perfect cross-ice pass to Calvin Kuchin. Had him get in the right, so Kuchin did not come up short and put the puck in the back of the net. It is a 3-3 hockey game.
Here comes a play by Kuchin in the outside. He's got Charlotte in the middle. Pass, shot, he scores! Johnny Charlotte took the beautiful pass by Calvin. Hockey Chill, thank you for playing together, Traverse City. That's what it's all about.
Hey, by number 91, Madden Pateman. Augusta moves this puck up. Do not give that puck away to number 24. 3-on-1 coming. They're in the zone onside. A pass over to Komandin. Komandin puts the puck away. That's how you do it, Joe. Looking at this guy saying he just had a chance to score a goal. And he may have gripped his stick a little bit too tight, but he got a second chance only a minute or two later. And he puts the puck to the back of the net. We got a 3-1 hockey game.
That's up, bro.
That's shot. And yes, Jackson Soper puts it home. Thatcher Bowen moves that puck back up to Augusta. Lost in his feet, but gathered back up by Augusta. Good recovery. Weaver, a shot. Ah! And that is Drew Davidson! Drew Johnny on the... This has been a great hockey game today, and we look forward to many more in the year. This will be our first. Here comes Charlotte on his own. Charlotte's going to be moving in. He's going to make a move. A shot. He goes top corner. Top corner over the glove. Charlotte's like, I'm just going to put that puck up in the top corner and you're going to do nothing about it there, Mr. Flank. That minder. That's exactly what he did. We have a 6-2 hockey game. Nothing will happen there. We're down to 1 minute left in the game. Puck is in the zone. Charlotte's going to come down. He's got players in front of that. Pass over. Augusta shot. Toss out. Shot. Score! Justin Steiner shoots that puck on net from just in front of the blue line. And the puck finds a way through the traffic and in the back of the net. We have a 3-2 game.
Puck out of harm's way. Steiner. Trying to push that puck up and it lets Asaina try to get his wheel moving. He's going to go to the outside. Lost the puck momentarily. There's going to be a shot.
bump to Blake Weaver. Blake Weaver comes through the D. Blake Weaver's going to skate hard. Blake Weaver's going to be in alone. Number 9, he sets up for the shot. Oh, what a goal! Blake Weaver did the fake shot and went to the forehand. What a great move as he just paused for action for a second and then skated to the right side and full of cheering for a 3-3 tie.
Back to action to go, Elgos. Come back in the zone, trying to get the offense. This is there. Elgos is on the inside, gonna be a chance. He can. Shot! He scores! Elgos makes a move to the seat. Stop going in. And I'm getting my first goal of the year right now. You're not gonna stop me, West Kent Hawks. That's exactly what he did.
Stick there for Lewis to keep it going in that zone. Alakos, Augusta, Klusterman, Lewis, and Dawson are on the ice. Here comes Alakos. A shot! What a setup by Alakos! Alakos got to that puck! Had a perfect pass to the front of the net! And Klusterman, one-timer, baby! Two goals on the night goes the K-Man. And I'm here to tell you, when you play as a team, you get team results. And it is 2-1 for the home team, Traverse City North Stars. That puck will come back out to the sideboards, put up to the point. Sorensen just fanned on that. Sorensen will move around the D, a shot. Rebounds are there. Moving over to the sideboards, sending it back up to Augusta, back down. Weaver's gonna get some time and space. A pass over the ball way. A shot, he scores! That's right, Thatcher Boneway took a perfect pass. Wow, what a perfect feed from Blake Weaver to Thatcher Boneway. Destroyed that player. Ooh, Andrew Speedy Beatty is in. Oh, what a goal! Mr. Beatty got so much speed, and he flips the puck up into the top of the net. I'll tell you what, I love watching that player as he blazes up and down the ice and makes plays like that.
Charlotte, nice little dipsy down. Charlotte's in!
What a shot! Charlotte did his dipsy daddle! I'm talking stick handling magic, and he found a way to go top corner on the goaltender Tim, and it is a 4-3 hockey game on home ice. Hey, now here's a player that can make a difference, Drew Davidson. Drew Davidson needs to bury this puck and tie this shootout. Razor, Razor Sharp's heart is pumping. Goes through Davidson. You can hear a pin drop. Davidson checking over his options. He's going to go forehand back in a shot. It's gone! Drew Davidson goes tops! Oh my! Drew Davidson went just under the bar where grandmother hides the cookies! In the offensive zone, but here it comes out. Comes the K-Wings. Great hockey game going on here, though. Good battle. Klusterman to the outside. Klusterman just get that puck in the zone. He's going to. He's gonna skate hard with that big size. A shot! What a shot! That puck was in and off the other side of the net! What a shot in the top shelf from an impossible angle! That reminded me of the shot Friday night from the Bantam team. Travel North Stars, and I said would never happen again. And it is a 1-1 game with a Rooper.
Looks like we might go to overtime. For a chance, a little toe drag action. For a shot on goal and get by the net. Back in there. A shot! But the concentration was off, and Charlotte and Goss were in the right spot to team up. That's it, ladies and gentlemen.